Income Declaration Scheme, 2016 was an amnesty scheme introduced by Narendra Modi-led Government of India as a part of the 2016 Union Budget to unearth black money and bring it back into the system. Lasting from 1 June to 30 September, the scheme provided an opportunity to income tax and wealth tax defaulters to avoid litigation and become compliant by declaring their assets, paying the tax on them, and a penalty of 45% thereafter. The scheme guaranteed immunity from prosecution under the Income Tax Act, Wealth Tax Act, 1957, and the Benami Transactions Prohibition Act, 1988, and also ensured that declarations under it would not be subjected to any scrutinies or inquiries. Notable declarations. Under the income declaration, total of 138.6 billion rupees $2 billion was declared by a single individual, Mahesh Shah of Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Topic: See also. Voluntary disclosure of income scheme. Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana, 2016.